I think we've come a long way since September. I'm very excited for everything that's going to be happening tonight. It's called The Christmas to Remember. Certainly it's one I will remember. My first time as music director here. And hopefully all the memories will be positive. Hopefully the alligators and Mr. Bunwoody's homeroom will stay in their cages and there will be no incidents of that kind. Above all, I do wish to say, as I welcome you, that the reason for this concert, the purpose for this concert, is our Catholic faith, our Christian faith. And so if you will join me in saying the Our Father before we begin, in the name of the Father.
Oh. little concerned because I had to stand beside Max when we're doing this, and we look so much alike. And I thought, how are people going to tell us apart? They're going to think we're one guy. No, here's how you tell us apart. Max does his homework. Max knows the words. Max has got great hair. Fabulous hair. There he goes. Now, here's where I come from. I think I know the words, and I think I have great hair. They're laughing. This is not a good sign. But who's the first guy into the deep water? Mr. Boyle is the first man into the deep water. You ready to go?
Oh.
they have never had any experience with before.
Huh?
Quite well. Grade 5, Carol of the Drum.